Buy your ticket. Take a seat. Book up, because here we go for the ride of your life on the Babe Rollercoaster of Greed. Welcome, welcome, welcome. It's Babe Meltdown. Babe. We all know what happens next. Like these beautiful faces. They want to see what has arrived today. So here we go. And boom. And boom. And boom. And carry around an empty box. Boom. And finally, give me 1 second. This is a big one. And boom. Big box. Cut to the unpacking scene. So here is today's Babe Mail. The first thing I'm going to start with something super exciting is a pink box. Now, I see what you're thinking. You're thinking, why has she got a pink box? It wasn't even my box. It was actually a box that arrived with watches in it for my husband. But it's pink, it's super sturdy, and it's going to be inside for Babe. So my thinking was, I can make use of that for something. It's too nice to throw away. I like my boxes. I like my things inside things because it's useful. So that's the first thing. Not overly exciting, but it's a good thing. The second thing, this. Check it. Can you guess what's inside this? I don't think you can, so I'm going to show you. Let's unroll it. Slowly, slowly, slowly to reveal a tiny, tiny witch's broomstick. How incredible is that? Now, in case you're thinking I'm not that organised, no, I'm not thinking ahead to Halloween already. I actually have a picture in mind, and this one's part of that picture, so you will find out in a different episode. But this was super cheap, and it's ace. It's really good quality broomstick. How amazing is that? Let me just try and show you that on my hand there. Look, check it out. How amazing is that? That's right. Focus, 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 focus. Have a look at that. Real twigs and everything. Well impressed. Well impressed with that. So, that was the second item. The third item. Oh my days. These are amazing. Wait till you see these teeny tiny things. These are what I will call cups of joy. Now, just wait till you see these. Oh my days. Check it out. Are you ready? Boom. 2 teeny tiny Starbucks cups. They are incredible. Just noticed one of them's actually got damaged, so not too happy about that, but there we go. Try and show you those. Office, office, office. Oh, yes, queen. Who is having a Starbucks today? Get Uber on that and get them round. Look, they've even got little hearts on the top and full-on proper logo. Well impressed with those, and they are perfect size for a Babe. So very happy with those. And the last thing that arrived, second to last, is this. Wait till you see this. I don't think you're even going to believe. How incredible, how amazing, how beautiful this is. This is a wonderful seller I've now discovered who I think we'll be getting quite a lot from. Very well packaged. And oh my days, it's only a bracelet. A tiny Rina miniature bracelet. Focus, 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 focus. I just want to show you how beautiful that is. Sweeping motion, allow it time to focus. And look at that, it's got little jewels on it as well. Now, you're going to say, how are you going to get that on Babe? It's not actually for Babe, it's for another brand of doll, I'm sorry Babe, where the hands are actually detachable. So, we will leave that for another day. But for now, very happy with that. Super, super cute, so detailed, it's gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous. So I'll pop that over there. And the last thing, the humongous box, now unpacked, there in 1 second, is this bad boy. Oh yes, oh mommy. Let me try and show you that. The home. Check that out. These are drawers of goodness, if ever I did see some. Drawers of goodness. This is all about getting organised. Oh yes. And I got slimline, because we all like a bit of organisation, but something that doesn't take up too much room. So that was the final item. And you know what goes with that, that excites me more than just the organisation? This bad boy. Ha ha ha. Mummy's pride and joy. My Bible. And this is my label maker. So 100% I will be getting this out and doing lots of fancy labels so things don't have to be put inside anymore, they'll be organised. Now, perhaps it's wishful thinking I will never go beyond the size of this, but for now, that's been enough for me to do what I need to do. I'm getting excited because I'm going to get organised. Sorry, I got a bit too much pepper. I'll show you. Yesterday's Barbie, now fully dried, check out the candy floss locks on her. Oh yes, queen. Very happy with that. Anyway, that's enough. That is today's Babe Mail. Thank you so much from me and the girls for all of our new followers on Instagram. Now let's see what they got up to today. No Friends Day is complete without a selfie. pictures on Etsy. If you would like to know more about the poster featured in today's video, then please visit www.thefilmposterstore.com. It's original, there's only one, so make haste. Please do follow me on Facebook and Instagram under the same name, Vintage Barbie Killer. And don't forget, subscribe to my YouTube channel under the same name. Remember, hit that bell if you want to be first to know every time a new video drops. And finally, share me with your friends and family to show them just how barbaliciously bonkers I am. Thanks for watching. Bye.